Armor King was murdered. King swore upon Armor King's grave that he would seek revenge against the man responsible for his mentor's death. The murderer was serving time in an Arizona state penitentiary. With the money he earned from professional wrestling tournaments, King arranged for the murderer's release. King then sent him a plane ticket and an article about the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4. With his plans in motion, King headed for the tournament to await his sworn enemy, the Valetudo fighter.
Fight.
win.
I'll break your face!
Final round. Fight. Final round. Fight. Yeah.